level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. Mbappe! Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Can he find a... Mbappe! Danger averted for now. And it's Neymar. He's gone for goal! Promising one. Vinicius Junior. He's played him through. Up to meet it!
He will be livid with himself.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
And it's played forward. And the counter is on. Benzema, out to the right. What an adventurous run from a defender.
Has a hit!
Oh, that probably deserved better.
Paris Saint-Germain can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
A heavy challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Could move up a gear here, and he's surging through, going for goal! It's in! That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's played him through. Shot a goal! He scores!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Vinicius Junior. First official showing that there will be 3 minutes. Vinicius Junior! Hits off target and by quite a way. And that is that. Paris Saint-Germain have won it. As much industry as inspiration. Whatever the formula, it has worked for them. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Paris Saint-Germain won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork, and it exploited an obvious central weakness.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.